Follow me, Doctor.
There are almost 100 rooms in the house. It's easy to get lost.
Sarah suffers from arthritis. This makes climbing stairs manageable for her. The house can be overwhelming. Do keep up. Dr. Price?
Mrs. Winchester, it's a pleasure to finally meet you.
Pleasure is due to the lawyers of the Winchester Repeating Arms Company.
Yes. I suppose you're right.
Well, I hope everything has been to your satisfaction so far.
I cannot fault the hospitality.
It's quite a special house, is it not?
Now that, ma'am, is a fact beyond dispute. So, why all the noise? Why all this destruction?
They want me to build, Doctor. The spirits. Killed by the rifle. They guide me.
Guide you in drawing building plans?
Yes. You see, once their rooms are completed, their presence grows stronger.
Hence the house that spirits built.
Yes. At the chime of midnight, they clamor. The bells summon them. They communicate through plans, drawings.
Yes.
They want me to reconstruct the rooms that they died in. Then they can enter our world. The trouble is, I don't always know who it is I'm speaking with. It could be some innocent bystander or a victim of a crime or someone else. You don't believe any of this, I understand.
Ma'am, I do not. I do not believe in anything I cannot see or study.
Make your assessment, Doctor. Say what you feel is the truth about Sarah Winchester.
And if that means you lose control of your company.
Oh. There are worse things in this world to lose than that, Doctor.
Gargantuan seven-storied structure with no apparent rhyme or reason.
Built on the orders of a grieving widow. Sarah Winchester's mind is as chaotic as the house itself. We're worried about her sanity, Dr. Price.
Mrs. Winchester, it's a pleasure to finally meet you.
Do you believe in ghosts, Dr. Price?
I do not believe in anything I cannot see or study.
I feel their presence in the air, in the walls.
It has found us.
Mrs. Winchester, why all the construction?
The spirits killed by the rifle. We lock them away. 13 nails seals them in. I will do whatever it takes to protect my family. This spirit has a power we've not seen before.
Beautiful dreamer, wake unto me. Starlight and dewdrops are waiting for thee. Sounds of the rude world heard in the day.
I'm not afraid.
Held by the moonlight of all passed away.
You leave my family alone. Your anger will never defeat us.
Hey horror fans, stay with me as I've got some facts from horror movies. Now, in order to make Samara's walk as creepy as possible in the ring, they filmed her walking backwards and then reversed the shot. Now, the skeletons in Poltergeist are not props. They are real human skeletons. And the real-life Lorraine Warren makes a cameo in The Conjuring as an audience member while the character Lorraine Warren is speaking. What's your favourite horror movie? Let me know in the comments below and subscribe to our channel and check the notification bell to keep up to date on all the latest releases.